garbage. And fans, this is how you're going to do it. For me's. There's so much drama in the Washington, D.C. It's hard for Melania with the double D's. But I somehow, somewhere, keep coming up with stupid B-bashes like every single day. May I kick a little sense to the Dems and make a few comments as I breeze through. Trump's term still going cause too many stay home. Scrolling social media, don't make big waves cause they ain't changed until you get in their space. So what you gonna do? Shiz, he got lots of robot trolls and the Russians do too. So turn on the light and open the doors, or don't complain to me no more. So we got to organize with this. Jump up, get out, get everyone to listen. Marching down the street, signing voters, talking to moderates, it's how you take it back. My mind on the votes and the votes on my mind. Marching down the street, signing voters, talking to young people too, it's how you take it back.
My mind on the votes and the votes driving crazy my mind.
The network's got political spin, everybody's got opinions but they ain't chipped in. Now this type of thing happen all the time. Cambridge got your data, even gets mine. Everything be fine when you listen to the good old MT. I cultivating plans that will captivate DC. Listen to the words that I speak as I take your message right to middle of this beat. Think of throwing on this bitch called Cohen, who used to be my Trumpy's favorite. Heat up a degree when he told a bitch, please, all the trolls on your phone so you can't make change with these at ease. As I board Air Force One, feel the breeze and know I'd rather be marching down the street, holding signs with witty and ironic sayings. It's how you maybe could take it back. My mind on the votes and the votes change your mind. Marching down the street, signing voters, talking to the moderates, is how you can take it back. With my mind on the votes in this White House driving crazy my mind. Thank you, America. Thank you, Snoop Dogg. Bartender, get me a gin and juice pronto. And I am Melania.